Now let us move on to the first question in the exercise. A traffic signal board indicating school ahead is an equilateral triangle with side A. Find the area of the signal board using Heron's formula. If its perimeter is 180 centimeters, what will be the area of the signal board? So first let us write the given data. The traffic signal board is an equilateral triangle and its side is given as A. Therefore, side of the equilateral triangle is equal to A. We need to find the area of the triangle. So, according to the Heron's formula, area of the triangle is equal to square root of S times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C. So here A, B, C are sides of the triangle and S is the semi-perimeter, that is A plus B plus C divided by 2. Since the given triangle is an equilateral triangle, so all the sides are equal. Therefore, A is equal to B is equal to C is equal to A. Therefore, the semi-perimeter S is equal to A plus A divided by 2, which is equal to 3A by 2. So let us substitute this in the Heron's formula. Therefore, area of the triangle is equal to square root of S times S minus A times S minus A times S minus A, which is equal to square root of 3A by 2 times 3A by 2 minus A times 3A by 2 minus A times 3A by 2 minus A, which is equal to square root of 3A by 2 times A by 2 whole cube. This gives square root of 3 by 4 A square. Therefore, area of an equilateral triangle with side A is equal to root 3 by 4 A square. In the given problem, they have given that perimeter is equal to 180 centimeters. Perimeter of an equilateral triangle with side A is sum of the length of the three sides, that is A plus A plus A, which is equal to 180 centimeters. Therefore, 3A is equal to 180 centimeters and A is equal to 180 by 3, that is equal to 60 centimeters. So now we substitute the value of A in the formula for the area of an equilateral triangle. So we have area of triangle equal to root 3 by 4 A square, that equal to root 3 by 4 times 60 whole square. Therefore, area of the given equilateral triangle with perimeter as 180 centimeters is equal to 900 root 3 centimeter square.